mess, isn't she? Which is quite happy too. So I wonder what the other sisters are going to say. They think they're coming. They're, oh, they say, oh, sorry, Mr. Cinderella, can you please clean up? And she says, no. No. Cleaning all done. The other sisters say, but. And she says, no. Cleaning all done. Now I have biscuit. Yeah. So she's quite a different little Cinderella from the normal Cinderellas. You can see maybe this is a slightly different household. Suddenly, the fairy godmother appeared. What's she? Said very little Cinderella. I'm the babysitter, said the fairy godmother. You see, said the exorcist, we're off to like a party now. I go too? Asked very little Cinderella. No, said the exorcist, just us. But I do go, said very little Cinderella. We'll be back just after midnight. Said the other sisters, be good, sleep tight. Off they went, quickly. Oh my goodness. Dear. Very little Cinderella was very upset. Oh, in the fair! She will like that stay here. I want to go too! Oh dear. There was a bit of a meltdown tantrum going on. Fairy Godmother took a deep breath. Why don't we have a snack? She said. We can clean this all up. And look, Sue leaves in this lovely picture. All the mess being magicked away. Then the fairy godmother whispered, listen, why don't we go to the party too? You'll need a special dress. I like that, said very little Cinderella. I want my blue dress. Well, it must be special, said the fairy godmother. What about? A shiny dress, a bright dress, a tiny dress, a tight dress, a puffy, puffy, cozy, rosy, dreamy, creamy white dress. You are a sweet dress, a curly dress, a neat dress, a pearly dress, a frilly, thin, crazy, daisy, flashy, splashy, twirly dress. But I wonder if you could hear something that I've done a little bit differently in this section. Done with the other sections. Is there something you can hear in the words that I've chosen? What do you think?
They rhyme.
They rhyme, yes, well done. So I took lots and lots of words, so I thought I need to think of lots of adjectives that a dress could be, or dresses could be, and then I worked out what could rhyme. So I rhymed bright with tight, and sweet with neat, and then I had all these weird ones that I sort of just put together. Say or what you want, but she exercised her choice quite firmly. So sparkling out actually, but she did have some leather boots as well, so the boots were very inspired by my daughter. So that's how she wanted to go to the party, fair enough. Fairy godmother, still trying, says, well, you should at least go in a coach. I can magic you one from these rats and this pumpkin. And she says, Anna, I go on my big blue scooter. So they went to the party on the big blue scooter. And I love this picture that Suzanne and Penny with all the woods are all contrast, all the colour that she's using elsewhere. Can you see? Oh, there's a wolf peeking out. Yeah, well spotted. Wrestle and race, and they both play happily ever after.